parkour!
So it's morning, day two. About to take that degen shower. Tom is up 1100 plus.
Tom went 2 for 2. I'm Steve Stevens.
You people out there betting on your own, get a clue.
And Tom went 2 for 2 on Monday Night Football. That's how we do. The Jets and the Rams going away.
We're deep in the football season right now. These are the biggest weeks by far to make the most amount of money.
Two for fucking two.
Well, that's the wrong slip.
You also have something you could bet called a parlay. A two-team parlay, you can bet a three-team parlay, you can bet all the way up to an 18 parlay. What the difference is are the odds.
The losing one's hidden. This is the third winning one.
Sorry to let you down yesterday, staking me. But once in a while, I come through.
So the plan today is there's a freeze-out tournament at 12. It's a $400 plus 50. So it's 450.
Dude, you want to get your seat? Anonymous. But what if I want to be anonymous too?
So Tom and I are sitting down for a nice degenerate breakfast. And you know what song is stuck in my head? I'm falling even more in love with you.
Make my moment in me.
Make my moment.
It sounds like a casino song.
All right, so it's 11:25, right? We haven't heard from Joey yet.
A few moments later.
Oi, Mrs. Schraub, there's a problem in the room you have in your name, 2116. It seems they broke a lot of shit and you're on the hook for thousands of dollars.
I'm not fucking paying.
Well, it's your name on the reservation I see here, Joseph Schraub. And I don't know what we're going to do about this. We've already taken your 70 free slot dollars and thrown them in the trash. So they're as good as gone, alright? You can kiss those goodbye.
I'm not fucking paying.
That was funny.
2 hours later.
So we're on break. Not going neutral. I got 14,000 chips. Starting stacks 20. No big fucking whoop. We're gonna win.
That's degenerate. He's playing poker on his phone while on break from the live tournament.
2 hours later.
I know it's really degenerate of me, but I'm gonna play $100 while on break of this, whatever this is, Cleopatra pinball.
Dude, I gotta go back to my fucking tournament, man.
I'm missing hands in my poker tournament, guys. I gotta go.
Never in my life did I ever think I'd play a slot and not want to hit a bonus game, but I do, because I was just playing in my 15-minute break, hit bonus and got stuck there trying to play fucking pinball, so whatever, I missed one hand.
2 hours later.
Usually my goal at the end of re-entries is to have double starting stack. Instead, I have fucking half starting stack. Been playing for 6 hours. I got up to 40K. You start with 20K. Made a bad call. Maybe bad. I don't know. With a pair of aces, but on the river, the guy like over bet and I thought it looked bluffy. I only had ace deuce, but I called, lost a lot. So now we gotta look to chip up with a short stack. Pretty shitty after playing 6 hours, but all good. That's poker. Tom is playing the PLO tournament. There's Tom. And Joey's being a victim in his room.
Damn, all day it's been creepy. Levels of fog.
A few moments later.
So I just busted. I'm down 895 now on the trip. And I'm entering this PLO tournament. It's $450. Tom's there. I sort of fucked up the Hold'em tournament, the freeze out, but I don't know, dude. I think I played okay. I can't tell.
I haven't been this excited since I hit those jackpots at one time. This signifies casino so well here. We got the Red Bull and the alcohol and the water. Drunk, I want to stay drunk, hungover.
I will say I do feel a little bit like victim Joey because on 4 entries to poker tournaments, I've lost most of my chips 0-for-3 on flips.
So because I have all demographics of degens watching, I'm going to explain what a flip means real quick in poker tournaments. A flip comes from the Latin word fliporius, which means to play poker poorly. No, I'm kidding. It's from coin flip. It's when two players are all in and they have basically a 50-50 chance of winning. And usually it's when someone has a pair and another person has two unpaired high cards. It's like 51-49% in those scenarios.
And then I lost one better than flip. But I'm not like Joey said, I take responsibility for the hands I misplayed.
What do you got there, Cardinals?
Yeah, my friend Joey gave me those holds.
A few moments later.
Lord, give me the strength to not be an idiot, to not throw my money away on 3-card poker, blackjack, slots, roulette. Give me the grace and strength to be a responsible degenerate today. Thank you.
It's now 7:30, and after a long day of playing tournaments, I come up empty yet again. A depressing day here at Borgata. I lost the PLO tournament, boat over boat. I had queen, you know, boat over boat. And then I got in with ace, king, jack, 10, double suited. Oh really? Look, recognized live. Can I film you? Can you say hi?
You got any help for me?
That's funny. No, I'm losing too. But Joey's here actually. You may want to run away. But
Joey's
here. Yeah, run. Yeah, don't play because he's here. What's going on? Hold on. Be right back. That was great. Hi Angela. Nice meeting you. That was really cool. Updating and then I've seen you on YouTube. I lost everything though. Is the update? I lost PLO. I lost everything. Is the update down about 1,100? And I'm done. I'm doing 100 more in video poker, and I'm just waiting to leave here tomorrow. Right, Joey?
Yeah.
What are you up in the trip?
I'm down.
I always phrase it like that, and you're always like, I'm down. Dude, I just said to that lady, she's like, you got any hope for me? I'm losing. I was like, no, Joey's coming. Stop betting.
Yeah. I think I am. I think I really am the mush. Like, you don't win when I'm here.
I don't. Never. Only when I'm alone.
What the difference is are the odds.
So, Joey and I are looking around at all these other different variants of video poker, like double down stud. You're really going to play right now?
I feel like this is the winner.
Shut the fuck up. Are you serious? You're really going
to
play?
This trip, I'm only trying to play PLO. That's it. I'm not trying to fucking get on the slots. I feel like this is the winner.
Oh my god.
This is not the plan.
Play something exotic. Oh, you're going to your old reliable? All right, Joseph. We're here with Joseph Straub, and he's going to do $10 a spin hand of Deuces Wild bonus poker, all right? Let's get it.
A few moments later.
Oh, they're gonna let me win a little bit here. I'm down to my last few bucks.
Don't do that. How do you feel your premonition about this machine? I don't think you were right.
I didn't play long enough. Obviously.
What do you think about people who say if you don't play the kind that's on the cabinet, you really can't be lucky? Don't you feel like it needs to be that brand or else it's unlucky?
I guess maybe there's something to that.
We just met a viewer from Norway. He said he liked the vlogs. The three of us were sitting here, and then before he left, he pointed to Joey and said he's a mush. Here you are, Jorgen, right?
Yeah, I'm Jorgen.
Jorgen, nice to meet you from Norway. And he identified the mush immediately. So Joey's depressed. I'm depressed, but I'm better. I'm in a better mood by meeting you guys. I appreciate it. I wish all of you had YouTube channels so you could have the uplifting experience of having people recognize you when you're down and depressed.
I'm not that depressed though, but.
You just said before I started filming, I'm depressed. I want to eat more food.
It's a figure of speech.
So much.
But you say you also have a friend who's a mush?
Who that?
That's your Joey over there.
He's a mush.
Oh, him. There he is. That's his Joey. Yo, I keep passing this guy. Is this a good guy or a bad guy, Joey? I cannot tell if he's an evil villain or like a really helpful Gandalf type. Joey's trying to learn craps. I'm trying to give him a craps tutorial. There's a lot of shit, Joe. There's a lot of shit.
The only time I played, I was fucking hammered. I don't remember anything.
What a fucking punk Deuces, huh? What a man. All right, well, I have no idea how to play this shit, but this is the machine that Joey hit his royal flush on for 4K. He says I play double-double aces and faces. I'm playing double-double aces and faces like a true fucking degen. Don't you touch my fucking machine while I'm playing. Don't be a negative Nancy, bro. Don't be a negative Nancy, okay? Here we got a pair of fivey poos.
Do you hold that?
Fives?
Because his jacks are better. Fives don't pay.
Shut the fuck up.
This machine's getting hot.
12 seconds later.
Joey, I feel like this machine got cold, man. What do you have to say to that?
I don't get hot again.
Trying to break the curse of the mush here live on video, right?
I don't know, it's looking pretty mushy so far.
Dude, stop it. See, that's the problem right there, is that attitude. If you don't say that, we don't lose. All right? So please. Please keep it together. Now you're mushing me. Now you're pissing me off.
I think
there's no debate. It's not even a discussion. No, you don't. Joey, please. I'm gonna cash out because now I'm mad. Now I'm mushed. Dude, you're mushing me. I don't know if I could finish this live play, guys. Fuck, dude.
I'm going to the room.
All right, I love you.
A few moments later.
Yet again, last hand. Yet again, another deuce. Staying alive, guys. Staying alive. And now we're done. All right, so our last 100 we lost, but it's because Joey fucking mushed us, man. I really blame him for that.
whatever. I got $7 left in my wallet, and I'm feeling extra degenerate today. I'm gonna look for something reasonable to blow it on. Hopefully I could do rapid roulette. Hopefully it'll accept $7.
Fuck, dude, the minimum bet is $1, but the whole thing is out of order, so I can't really take a last stab on this.
I gotta find something else to last stab.
This piece of shit. This is my game. This goddamn thing doesn't even take singles, so we got $5 budget, all right? This is our last stab. This is seriously like top most degenerate things I've done.
Like gamble till the last dollars in my fucking pocket are gone.
I'm really feeling degenerate. Alright, last spin. I just got stopped filming. I gotta go. Don't even have enough for another. Yo, this is the most depressing thing I've ever done in my life. Redeem 50 cents. All the machines don't even seem to take less than $5, so I'm calling it a day. Tom just busted. The gods are not happy with us for whatever reason. Thanks. Yeah, I'll remember to bet all my money. So you busted the PLO tourney and then went and took a poop?
Yeah, sorry, kind of bummed.
What happened? I know, it's depressing playing that long and then losing.
Well, I was like second or third in chips at my table. I flopped the top set. Turn was a queen, he had jack king.
That sucks. Well, all right, so we'll play video poker. I'm done. I'm tapped out. Joey's in the room. Let's okay. go. I'm following your lead.
Let's go play video.
You're the only hope.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.
All right, so we're going to play double bonus. Dude, he just wasn't trying to overcome the mushiness. He was sitting there while I played video poker. And he was like, I don't think it's looking good for you. He was just being negative, dude. He wasn't trying to defeat his omen of being a mush, you know?
All right, so now this is really it for the trip. I'm going the fuck to bed. I just lost another 100 because Tom paid me the money he owes me for the room in cash instead of in Venmo. Stupidly, I decided to ask for that and put it back in video poker.
Home sweet home. Why is that beeping? What is this? We have a voicemail?
You have one new voicemail.
What?
Yes, hello. Ryan, I'm looking for Ryan. You came up on my Instagram feed. I'm staying at Borgata also, room 2415. I'm a degenerate as well, so, you know, gambling's no problem with me, honey. Anyways, call me back if you get this. Yeah. Thank you, bye.
I'm impressed with Joey's acting. That was a very good gay voice.
Can't believe we get voicemails in the fucking room. That's so weird. What are you doing? You alright?
Yeah.
Let's leave early. I want to get the fuck out of here. I'm sorry you had to experience the heartbreak of a tournament, Tom.
I won an online tournament right before I came here. So Joey was explaining to me that I just need to learn how to bracket my losses properly to not feel that bad. So basically, I didn't lose anything if I include the online $20 tournament I won for $14.25 two days before I came here. So, you know what? We're down nothing. That was a great trip.
Bracketing is key.
All right, so it's morning day 3. Our journey's coming to an end. Tom was up on the trip and lost money in PLO last night. He ended up down $600. I ended up down about $1,200. And Joey ended up down about $400 or $500, I believe. So, not a great trip, you guys, but we're all right. We're just looking to fucking take degenerate showers. I already took mine. Tom's taking his. And get the fuck out of Atlantic City.
Bye, Borgata. Bye. Fuck you. Sphinx figured out there's a fourth dimension. All the scientists, all everyone else looking for the Tesseract.
This is where it's at.
Fourth dimension right here. Only way to experience it, gotta lose a lot of money. Yeah, make a wish.
Make a wish?
Yeah.
Cardinals win the World Series.
Oh my God, did I really do that? Are you kidding? No.
All right guys, as we wrap up our trip at Atlantic City, I want to say two things. One is, parkour! And the other is, please subscribe, please like, for more degenerate content weekly. And I wish that everyone wins, all of us. You guys there, everyone. My girlfriend Katie, my dad, Tom's family, Joey's family. Thank you guys, parkour.
So we just left Borgata and our host, our gracious host, asked us for $5 to pay for parking because he's such a fucking degenerate tournament player and he can't stop rebuying.
And now he's gonna go steal gas from the gas station.
Oh, just like easy lifestyle, yeah, just like Joe.
Do I have to pay for your food to get home too?
Maybe.
I literally gambled every last dollar. Well, I had four singles left. No slot machine took less than a $5 bill. So I bought Oreos and a bag of pretzels in the vending machine on the floor of the hotel. It was depression rebate, and went to bed. I ate it in bed with crumbs all over me in my bed.
Oh, yes.
So that's that degen life. Give me my